I'm gonna do a few alone. One of the great perks of living in New York City is that you might run into Lou Reed at a party. So Greg Gersten and I were invited to this salon, and a bunch of really beautiful people played music. This avant-garde viola player I love, Evan Kine, played. And we heard some classical Persian music, vocal Persian music up close, which is amazing. And Gray and I played a couple songs. We played a David Bowie song, and I played all the synthesizer lines on my Stroviol from 1905, which is a violin with no body with a horn coming out of it. Sound and Vision. You know? Lou Reed complimented us for about 10 minutes straight, and my face almost fell off. But one of the things that he said was, you tuned, I could tell. So good.